push this on. Down. Where are you shooting at? Try to push that bush. Luckily not the best shot. Maybe we can take advantage of that in some way. Motion right there. Hoping that the shade will keep us somewhat covered, but I also don't know if we're sticking out really bad. Might have been a shooter born in heaven too. I think he knows where we are. Trying to stay in the cover. I assume we go to the road. We go towards X, right? I think we got him. Alright, now we're getting lucky and cleaning up. A lot of good opportunities right there. Doing that AKM style quest. Interested to see if we got a shooter born. We did. Dope. All right, let's top off these mags. Is it worth going to loot these bodies? Can at least get the dog tags. If I could actually find them. This one here. Little Mosin Man. Hot damn. Sneak it up on us like that. 4-in-1 fucking raid. Hoping we can get away with sticking around here. Getting spicy on a Monday night. thought he had like a pretty damn good helmet. Sell for quite a bit, but not great. We'll just part this thing off. Use all that up, clear some room. It's actually better armor. Didn't even remember where I got that last dude. Okay, I was gonna use this. Like he was on like this patchy spot, no grass. So I shot him from there. We've fallen down. I don't care too much. I say we try to get the fuck out of here with our W. Gotta stay hydrated, obviously. Do think that OP SKS is a pretty solid gun for this quest, because you don't have to bring magazines. Try that out next. I really wish we could get some BP ammo. Eventually this propadol is going to give us an issue of vision, but hopefully not when we need to see well. Spicy little intersection right here. Luckily, got the propadol going. Trying to use this kind of natural cover. Hopefully Santa and the boys aren't fucking here. Knew that was a bad sign, but damn, what a shot. Alright. Well, can't take back our kills. Got four kills in that raid and a shooter board in heaven. So, I'll take the win.